In this video, we're doing a quick demonstration of the partial fractions capability in wxMaxima. So starting from the simplest type of partial fractions problem, that would be a partial fractions decomposition with two linear factors in the denominator. We use the partfrac command for this, and we'll put in linear factors of x minus 1 times x plus 2. And then we put comma x, and then hit shift enter, and there it is. This means my two undetermined coefficients were 1/3 and negative 1/3. Then we can up the complexity, and I'll just use a difference of squares for this. And Maxima factors that and computes the partial fractions decomposition. The next increase in complexity is to use an irreducible quadratic together with a linear factor. And I'll go ahead and put some linear function in the numerator. And I'll make my denominator maybe an x plus 2 times an x squared plus 5, which is an irreducible quadratic. And we see that the partial fractions decomposition has a constant over the linear factor, and then a linear term over the quadratic factor.